Lieutenant Governor mentioned yesterday, we put additional guidance out to ensure the safety of our grocery stores for both employees and customers. Yesterday, we issued new orders that require stores to limit store occupancy to 40% of its regular level. This is in addition to an order we put out 2 weeks ago to increase access to hand sanitizer and hand washing facilities and enforce social distancing policies, including marked social distancing lines beginning 6 feet away from all checkout counters. The Commonwealth's grocery store workers are doing a terrific job, and they are on the front lines every day, serving customers and making sure our residents have the food they need to feed themselves and their families. This critical work does not go unnoticed, and on behalf of the Commonwealth, I want to say thank you for all of the work that you do every day during this crisis. You're spending long hours away from home and away from your loved ones to make sure that others have the essential items that they need. And we value your service and will continue to take any necessary steps, working with local communities, local boards of health, our Department of Public Health, and others to ensure that your safety is taken seriously and put at the top of the pile as you conduct your jobs. We also would like to remind customers that they need to follow the social distancing protocols that exist within stores to keep these workers and themselves safe. As I've said before, and we've said many times, the best thing you can do to protect our essential workers is to stay home unless you absolutely, positively have to be out. Continue to practice social distancing and do what you can to help us flatten the curve. As we approach this surge, it's especially critical that everyone follow the measures we've put into place and limit your exposure to others. Everyone's got a role to play here, and in the weeks ahead, it will be even more important that everyone take that role seriously. Thank you. With that, I'll turn it over to Secretary Sutters.
Good afternoon. Thank you, Governor, Lieutenant Governor. I have a couple of brief updates from the Command Center on our nursing home program and reporting on testing. So as you know, the mobile testing program that was launched last week has provided, as of yesterday, on-site testing for 103 long-term care facilities, providing more than 1,600 tests. Today, they're visiting 23 sites to conduct more than 300 tests. The program was started primarily in nursing homes because that is where some of the most significant outbreaks have been, and they are medically based facilities. Yesterday, we also responded to more than 150 calls to our new nursing home family resource line, a dedicated phone line to connect family members of nursing home and rest home residents with the information and resources they need.